Add peanut butter to a bowl with maple syrup and some coconut flour. Mix that together, then add in some corn chex. Mix again, then add to a 7x7 pan. Add that to your freezer for 1 hour. Then pour on some melted chocolate and spread that out evenly. Top off with some flaky sea salt and chill again for 1 more hour. This is them once they're done, and enjoy!